Sunrise wanted to go in the jungle so it can see. He super surprised what his mom did. But one day, the crocodile nearly ate him because he ran and made a hole on him. And he fell down into the water, splashing his great nice clean teeth. After all, they were dirty again when he was running too fast. When he got there, it was just a silly surprise. It was called a scrubby canteen because he collected a super big slime. One day, his grandma made something. It was a big, big slide. He was so, so surprised. And the end.